Aloha, my name is Antionette Fernandez and I'm running for Hawaii State Senate in District 24, which includes Kaneohe, Kailua, and Aikahi. The reason I'm running is because of corruption, out of control spending, the bills and laws of being passed that do not benefit the people. Lawmakers are passing laws that embolden criminals. The people are suffering because of the criminals that are out on no bail.